Well, there was an unexpected update on Manual Matter. He almost got out through the back door of the jail, but they decided to revoke all his previous bonds, so he's still residing care of Tarrant County. That's a shame. Thanks for watching.